I'm proud of the fact that when people ask me what I do for a living, I get to say I work here at Kennedy Space Center. Employee surveys say that this is the best federal location to work in the country, and it's really an honor to be able to be part of that.
The Atlas V with MMS, using magnetic reconnection to fill in pieces of the puzzle of space weather.
And we have ignition. The Super Drakers have ignited and are pushing the Crew Dragon off the pad. Dragon is tumbling as planned. The drogue chute has deployed as planned.
This award is very special because I truly understand the value of diversity. Moving around as a military spouse, I've worked for a lot of different locations. And diversity in the workplace just brings unique ideas from different people from different backgrounds.
And liftoff at dawn. The dawn of Orion. In a new era of American space exploration.
I was inspired to work here at NASA by my high school physics teacher. I remember he would introduce science and space into all of our lessons. Whenever he had the opportunity, he would display the launches in the classroom, and he even would show us the spin-offs and the benefits of NASA and how it affected our everyday lives.
Two, one. And liftoff. The Falcon soars from its perch toward the International Space Station, carrying Dragon and new science for the one-year crew.
What I'm doing now is a lifelong dream for me. Growing up in a small town in Arkansas with 3,000 people, you don't get that. So I'm kind of a local celebrity when I go back home. And it's really thrilling to be able to go talk to the kids and see their faces light up when somebody from NASA comes in and talks and shares the things that we do here and then pass along what we're doing in the future of NASA.
Future is very constantly changing at a much faster rate. Energy is one of my favorite fields, which I've been working on for the last 25 years. So I would continue to work on the field of energy, developing more efficient technologies, efficient systems that would benefit everybody in the years to come. That's what I foresee in my engineering career.
It's really always great to be recognized by your management and your peers, and so I'm really proud that you know, all that effort in the last couple of years have been acknowledged and recognized by my customers and stakeholders.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. And liftoff. The Falcon takes flight, propelling the Deep Space Climate Observatory on a million-mile journey to protect our planet Earth.